approximately 300 solar systems, including our own, are under the domination of a computer life form, the GCSWT. Having been under the cruel control of the GCSWT for centuries, the humans unite and plan to end the oppressive control of this machine. Unfortunately, the human underground movement is detected by the interplanetary security force of the GCSWT before the overthrow can begin. The humans are branded as an unnecessary and dangerous race, resulting in their systematic genocide. But the movement had not completely died. Edwin Fees, a scientist from the fifth planet in the Altair solar system, managed to penetrate the security code of the GCSWT and destroy the data in the data bank. The humans believed that the GCSWT would be inoperable for 300 hours while it was recovering from the destroyed data. The last hope left for the humans was to reach the planet Earth while the GCSWT was inoperable and destroy the computer life form. With this task in mind, the starship Sol Fees left for a treacherous journey.
For a battle with the Star Garrison at 5 locations on our way to Earth. Be on the lookout when we're near Sirius, the weapons plant on the outer rim of Sirius, the artificial sun, the Pluto base and Jupiter.
Take off!
It's all over, isn't it?
And it starts